This is an unusual kind of jelly that we have. It's like a deep sea jelly. It has a very deep penumbrium, and the bell is quite detached, but it's a big wide bell. And so it would have been considerably interesting jelly. You gotta look it up.